Assalamu alaikum, I am Nilipur Yasmin. Hello my dear students, how are you? I hope all of you are fit and fine. Welcome to my online class. Dear students, our syllabus has been finished. So, today this is your repeat class. I discuss with you chapter 8, the universe. Please take your science book. And open your book, page number 56. So, dear students, all of you ready to read? Okay. The universe. Look at the sky. What do you see? We see sun and the clouds in day sky. We see the moon and stars in night sky. The moon. What is the moon? The moon is a space object that moves around the earth. It is a large sphere made of rock materials. It does not have its own light. When it reflects the sun's light, we can see the moon. From the earth, we can see hills, mountains, and valleys on the moon with a telescope. Now I discuss with you moon phases. When we observe the moon in the night sky, the moon's shape looks a little different every night. The moon seems big and round on some nights. On other nights, it looks small and half round shaped. The changing shapes of the bright part of the moon that we see are called the phases of the moon. There are 8 phases of the moon. The phases repeat in every 28 days. So, dear students, we can see in the picture of moon phases. In your textbook, page number 57. So you can see a new moon. Then the moon is waxing crescent, then first quarter, then waxing gibbous, then full moon. And again, waning gibbous, and last quarter, or waning crescent. Then again, new moon. Okay. The solar system. What is the solar system? The solar system is made up of the sun, all the planets and other objects such as asteroids, comets, dust, and gas. A planet is a large object in space that moves around the sun. A planet does not produce light of its own. Our Earth is one of the planets of the solar system. The moon is the only satellite of the Earth. Planets in the solar system. There are 8 planets in the solar system, such as Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, in order from closer to farthest from the sun. So, dear students, you can see here, see the solar system and its planets. You can see sun, you can see the picture, sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So, dear students, have you ever seen any planet? We can see Venus in the sky, either in the west in the evening, known as the evening star, or in the east before the sunrise, known as the morning star. Venus is the brightest planet in the solar system that we can observe. So, So, dear students, to help of you understand the lesson, I can attest some picture for you. So, you can see the solar system picture. You can see different planets. Picture. So, now I discuss with you. The galaxy. When we look at the night sky, we can see not only the moon and planets but also many stars. So, stars. Do you know what is a star? A star is a huge ball of burning gases that gives off light, heat, and other energy. The sun is a star in the solar system. Other stars look much smaller than the sun because they are farther away. There are numerous stars in the sky. We observe that stars form patterns in the night sky. A pattern of stars with shapes like an animal, person, or object is called a constellation. Orion is such kind of constellation. So, dear students, in your textbook, you can see the picture of the constellation. Okay. Galaxies. Sun and the planets are part of the solar system. The solar system is part of a large group called a galaxy. A galaxy is a huge group of stars and systems. The solar system is located in the Milky Way galaxy. The stars and the planets that you see at night are in the Milky Way galaxy. Milky Way galaxy is spiral shaped. Now I discuss with you the universe. Dear students, the sun is the center around which our habitat, the earth and the seven planets and some more luminaries revolve. All the moving luminaries and the huge space centering the sun are called the solar system. The huge universe beyond our vision is called the space. No one knows for sure how big the universe is. The universe is made up of everything that exists, including galaxies, stars, planets, space, all matter and energy. There are billions of galaxies in the universe. Scientists believe that the universe is expanding with the time. So, the huge universe beyond our vision is called the space. The motion of the earth is of two types. The earth rotates on its own axis and revolves around the sun in its own orbit once in a year. One of the effects of the Earth's rotation is the occurrence of day and night, the change of season. So, dear students, we have got the idea on the Earth, the Sun and the Moon. Early in the morning, the Sun is found to be rising in the east. Gradually, it comes over our head. In the evening, the Sun sets in the west. At the end of the night, the next day early in the morning, the Sun again rises in the east. It seems from the Earth that the Sun moves around the Earth from the east to the west. Man used to think so in ancient time, but the scientists have been able to prove that in fact the Sun does not move around the Earth. Rather, the Earth moves around the Sun. So the Sun moves around the Earth. Now we have certainly gone out for a walk by bus, launch or train. When these run fast, the tree seems to be moving so fast backward. Actually, the train, the launch or the bus is running forward, but they seem to be standing still. On the other hand, the trees by the side are at rest, but they seem to be moving so fast backward. So the Earth and the Sun are in the same condition. The Earth is moving around the Sun from the Earth, but it seems that the Sun is moving around the Earth. So dear students, no more today. Please note down today's homework. Replace 56 to 60. So, dear students, if you have any inquiry, please contact me. Thank you.